Good morning, children. English subject for third class. Nana, previous class what we discussed, Nana? We discussed about the lesson 5, the seed. Okay, na? Lesson we have completed, Nana. So today we look into the bit part. Bit part. All of you open page number. Textbook page number 38, 39, 40, and 41. So this is the textbook. We have the bit part, Nana. We'll see the bit part in the textbook itself. Okay, na? Okay, Nana, now page number 38. Exercise first, Nana. A bit. Tick the correct answer. Gina, first one is what, Nana? Whom did the king want to choose as a king? Tell me, Nana, whom did the king want to choose as a king, Nana? An honest and a good person, a brave man, an intelligent person. Who wanted to choose the as a king, Nana? An honest and a good person. Kada? So, tick it for A1, Nana. Next, second one, Nana, where did the king call the children? Where did the king call the children, Nana? In the palace, in the garden, in the park. Where did he call, Nana? Yes, the king called the children in the palace. So, ticket for A bit, Nana. Okay, na? Now, third one. Ping was an brave boy, naughty boy, honest boy. Tell Ping was what boy, Nana? Brave boy, honest boy, naughty boy. Yes, Ping was an honesty boy. Ticket for C. Next, fill in the blanks with correct words. Okay, na? So, here he has given the some sentences, Nana. For this sentence, we have to choose the correct word of that. Empty, special, beautiful, old, next, honest. These are the words he has given, Nana. For these sentences, we have to find out the correct word. The king had become, what, Nana? The king had become? Old, kada? O-L-D, old. The king had become old. Second one. He gave the children dashed seeds to plant. He gave what seeds he gave, Nana? Empty, special, beautiful, next, honest. Yes, he gave the children some special seeds he has given, kada? So, write down, Nana. Special, S-P-E-C-I-A-L, special. Okay, na? He gave the children special seeds to plant. Third one. The king said that Ping will be the dash king. What the king said, Nana? King said that the Ping will be the next king. Kada? N-E-X-T. Next king. The next spring only, Ping had an dash pot. The next spring, only Ping had an dash pot. What pot he has, Nana? He has an empty pot. E-M-P-T-Y. Empty pot. Next. Fifth one. The king released that Ping was an dash boy. So, what the king realized, Nana? The king realized that Ping was an honest. H-O-N-E-S-T. Honest boy. Like that you have to finish up, Nana. Once again, I am repeating, Nana. The king had become old. He gave the children special seeds to plant. The king said that Ping will be the next king. The next spring only, Ping had an empty pot. The king realized that Ping was an honest boy. Now, sixth one, Nana. The other children had dash flowers. The other children had what flowers, Nana? Beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful flowers. The other children had beautiful flowers. Answer the following questions. Nana, these are the question answers. We have 5 altogether. So, these question answers I will send you to WhatsApp. Okay, Nana? Okay. Now, D bit, Nana. Tick the correct opposite for each of these words. Okay, Nana? Here, he has given the words, Nana. For that words, 2 choices he has given. In that choice, we have to select the correct opposite word and we have to tick it, Nana. Obey. For obey, what he has given? Disobey and obey. Disobey and obey. What is the correct word, Nana? Obey ki opposite enti di? Disobey. So, ticket for disobey. Okay, na? Wrap. Unwrap. Diswrap. So, unwrap andama, diswrap andama, Nana? Wrap. Unwrap is a correct opposite. Okay, na? Pack. Dispack. Unpack. My bag is unpack andama, dispack andama. Unpack, kada? So unpack is the correct answer. Tidy, untidy, distidy. Yes, untidy. Okay, well, diswell, unwell. So what you'll say, Nana? If you're not feeling well, diswell antama, unwell antama. I'm feeling unwell and cheppantam kada. So unwell ticket for unwell. Agree, unagree, disagree. Agree, unagree, disagree. What is the correct word, Anna? Disagree is the correct opposite. Okay, na? Next, E bit, Nana. Complete the sentences from words you have ticked in the previous exercise. In the previous exercise, what you have done, Nana? We have done the opposites. Correct, na? Opposites ki, correct, word ki correct opposite manam tick chesam kada. So, from that opposite words only, we have to write down the answers here. His room was not tidy. Not tidy ani the name antam nana. His room was not tidy ani the name antamo. It was untidy. UNTIDY. Tidy. It was untidy. Okay na? When we came back after our holiday, we had to dash our suitcase. Suitcase change chesamo. When we came back after our holiday, holidays nunchi tour nunchi vachin tarvata, we had to dash our suitcase. Suitcase manam em chesamu? Pack cheyale kada, the name antamu unpack. We had to unpack our suitcase. Manam pack chesina suitcase ni unpack cheyal ante teeseyal kada. Listen to your mother, don't dash her. Okay na? Listen to your mother, don't dash her. మనం ఎప్పుడు కూడా మమ్మీకి మమ్మీ చెప్పిన మాట వినాలి. వినకూడదు అంటే ఏంటన్నమా ఏమొస్తుంది? వి షుడ్ నాట్ డోంట్ డిజోబే హర్. డిజోబే అంటే వినకుండా ఉండకపోవటం, డిజోబే అంటాం. ఎప్పుడు కూడా మనము మమ్మీని మాట వినాలి కదా. వినటం అంటే ఒబే, డిజోబే అంటే వినకపోవటము అని అర్థం. ఓకేనా? లిజన్ టు యువర్ మదర్, డోంట్ డిజోబే, వినకుండా ఉండకు అని చెప్తున్నారు అన్నమాట. ఐ హ్యాడ్ ఎ బ్యాడ్ కోల్డ్, ఐ ఫీల్ క్వైట్ బాగా బ్యాడ్ కోల్డ్ ఉంది అంటే యు ఆర్ నాట్ ఫీలింగ్ వెల్, మంచిగా హెల్త్ బాగాలేదు కదా. దట్ మీన్స్ ఐ ఫీల్ క్వైట్ అన్వెల్ కదా. వెల్క్ ఆపోజిట్ అన్వెల్. వెల్ ఆపోజిట్ ఈస్ వాట్ నానా? అన్వెల్. నెక్స్ట్, రష్మి డిడ్ నాట్ థింక్ దట్ అంజలి వాజ్ రైట్, షీ హ్యాడ్ టు డాష్ విత్. షీ టు డాష్ విత్. ఓకే, వాట్ ఈస్ అన్నా? సో అంజలి డిడ్ నాట్ థింక్ దట్ అంజలి వాజ్ నాట్ రైట్. దట్ మీన్స్ అంజలి, రష్మి డిడ్ నాట్ థింక్ దట్ అంజలి వాజ్ రైట్. ఏమనుకుంటు రష్మి ఏమంటుంది? అంజలి కరెక్ట్ కాదు అని చెప్పి అనుకుంటుంది. అండ్ షీ డి నాట్, షీ హ్యాడ్ టు డాష్ విత్ హర్. దట్ మీన్స్ వాట్ అన్నా? అగ్రీ. షీ దట్ ఈస్ షీ ఇస్ నాట్ యాక్సెప్టింగ్ అంజలి కదా. సో దాన్ని యాక్సెప్ట్ చేయకపోవటం ఏమంటామమ్మా? డిస్ అగ్రీ అంటాం. డిఐఎస్ డిస్ ఏజీఆర్ఈఈ డిస్ అగ్రీ. ఓకే, సిక్స్త్ వన్, డాష్ యువర్ ప్రెజెంట్, డాష్ యువర్ ప్రెజెంట్, వీ వాంట్ టు సీ వాట్స్ ఇన్సైడ్. ఓకేనా నాన్న? ప్రెజెంట్ ఎలా ఉంటుంది? కవర్ చేసి ఉంటుంది. సో వీ హ్యావ్ టు, వీ వాంట్ టు సీ దట్, లోపల ఏముందో అని చూడాలని యాంగ్జైటీ ఉంటుంది కదా. సో దాన్ని ఏమంటాము? అన్రాప్, అన్రాప్, యుఎన్ అన్ డబల్ ఆర్ఏపి ర్యాప్. అన్రాప్ యువర్ ప్రెజెంట్, వీ వాంట్ టు సీ వాట్స్ ఇన్సైడ్ ఇట్. ఓకేనా? లైక్ దిస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు ఫినిష్ ఇట్ ఆఫ్ నానా. ఓకేనా? Now, F bit nana, write the opposites of these words using an and dis. Okay na? So here is again is asking us to write the opposites. Opposites of an and dis. Okay nana. Now happy. Happy opposite is what nana? We have to use only an or dis. We have to use only an or dis. Happy. Dishappy antama, unhappy antama nana? Yes, unhappy. UN un. HAPPY, happy, unhappy. Okay na? Fold. Fold, disfold antama, unfold antama? Unfold ante pantam kada. UN un, FOLD, fold. Unfold. Honest, unhonest antama, dishonest antama? Dishonest. DIS, dis, HONEST, dishonest. Clean. Unclean, unclean, CLEAN, clean, unclean. Healthy, dishealthy antama, unhealthy antama? Unhealthy, UN un, HALTHY, unhealthy. please, please, what is the opposite of please, Nana? Only and or dis only we have to write, Nana. Yes, displease, D-I-S, dis, P-L-E-A-S-E, please, displease, kind, unkind, U-N-N, K-I-N-D, kind, unkind, believe, believe, unbelieve, disbelieve, disbelieve, D-I-S, dis, B-E-L-I-E-V-E, disbelieve, important, disimportant, unimportant, yes, unimportant, unimportant, అంత ముఖ్యమైనది కాదు అంటాం కదా, so unimportant, okay na, lucky, unlucky, lucky, unlucky, L-U-C-K, Y, L-U, L-U-C-K-Y, lucky, U-N, un, L-U-C-K-Y, lucky, unlucky, okay, H bit nana, you can or cannot to complete the sentences. Nana, we have to complete the sentence with by using can or cannot. Okay, na? For example, you see nana, a bird can fly. Yes, no, children, can. Like that, you have to complete the sentence. A bird dash fly. A bird can fly or cannot fly? Yes, a bird can fly. Okay, na? Can an elephant fly? Can an elephant will fly, ya, nana? No, 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 it cannot fly. An elephant cannot fly. So, like this, we have to use the correct word and we have to write down. Now, second one, Nana. Can the little baby walk? Can the little baby walk? Paspilil, little baby means what, Nana? Paspilil, kada? Paspilil, they can walk, children? No, 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 she cannot. C-A-N-N-O-T. No, she cannot. దెన్ ఏం చేయగలుగుతుంది చిన్న పిల్లలు ఏం చేయగలుగుతారు షీ డాష్ ఓన్లీ క్రాల్ క్రాల్ అంటే ఏంటమ్మా పాకటం దట్ మీన్స్ షీ క్యాన్ ఓన్లీ క్రాల్ క్యాన్ ద లిటిల్ బేబీ వాక్ నో షీ కెనాట్ షీ క్యాన్ ఓన్లీ క్రాల్ ఓకే నౌ థర్డ్ నానా క్యాన్ ఎ డాగ్ సింగ్ క్యాన్ ఏ డాగ్ సింగ్ క్యాన్ ఎ డాగ్ సింగ్ అనానా చెప్పండి డాగ్ పాట పాడగలుగుతుందా పాడుతుందా No, kada? No, it cannot. C-A-N, can, and what is not. No, it cannot. But a bird can. Bird, paat paatun gana na? Yes, but a bird can. Can a dog sing? No, it cannot. But a bird can. Okay, na? Now, fourth one, na. Can you speak Chinese? Can you speak Chinese, na na? Chinese language me kosta da? రాదు కదా నో ఐ క్యానా కెనాటా ఇఫ్ యు నో క్యాన్ అని పెడతాం ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ నో మీన్స్ వి కెనాట్ కదా నో ఐ కెనాట్ సిఏఎన్ క్యాన్ అండ్ వాట్ ఈ నాట్ బట్ మై అంకుల్ క్యాన్ మా అంకుల్ నాకు రాదు కానీ మా అంకుల్కి వచ్చు అంటున్నాం కదా బట్ మై అంకుల్ క్యాన్ సిఏఎన్ క్యాన్ నానా నా ఐ బిట్ నానా వర్క్ ఇన్ పేర్స్ Take turns to ask and answer these questions. Nana, here what is given, Nana? What is your name? Where do you live? You sits next of your class. Who sits next to you in class? Which is your favorite flower? How do you come to school? When do you go to sleep at night? All these question answers you have to write by your own, Nana. So, I am giving this bit as homework. Please write it by your own. Okay, na? Next, J bit, Nana. Complete the sentences to describe your mother's or your father's job. Okay, Nana, what is asking? He is asking you to describe your mother's or father's job. Me father job gurinchaina, me mother job gurinchaina. Cheppamani cheptundi. So, this is your homework, Nana. You have to write by your own. If your father is working, father name rasthayandi. Mother means mother and cheppan petti. You have to do this work as by your own only. Okay, na? Now, Singular means one of something and plural means more than one. You know, no, singular and plural, you know, no, Nana. Singular means one, plural means more than one. Okay, na? You can convert nouns from singular to plural by adding yes, yes, ies and ves. So, Nana, here he has given the singulars and we have to convert them into the plural forms by s, es, ies, ves. Okay, Nana? Okay, now see Nana, give plural forms of the words by adding s, es, ies, ves. Okay na, now see Nana, whenever e comes last, s we have to add. Okay na, whenever f e comes, f vachinappudu kani, f letter vachinappudu last em cheyalana, we have to write ves, we have to write Nana. Okay na, next f e and y e, f y like that whenever comes Nana. So for the last words, for the if we get the F or M, Y, like that if we get, we have to change the plural forms with the VES. Okay na? Okay. Now we see Nana. K-N-I-F-E, knife. K-N-I-F-E, knife. So many knife means, many are there means what you have to write Nana? Knives. K-N-I-V-E-S, knives. We have to write them. Knife, knives. Next, army, A-R-M-Y, army, armies, A-R-M-I-E-S, armies, okay na, Y, F-E ochina apremo V-E-S osundi, Y ochina apru I-E-S osundi, okay na, W-O-L-F, wolf, so F ochindu kada, W-O-L-V-E-S, wolves, strawberry, Y, Y comes means, what you have to write na, yes, I-E-S, S T R A W straw B E R R I E S strawberries W I F E wife F E kada so em rali W I V E S wives okay na L O A F loaf L O A F kada F vachina appudu em osthi V E S L O A V E S loaves Now, bush, single wing, bush. If more are there, bushes. B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. Okay, na? Now, whenever H will come, means only we have to write E-S, Nana. Okay, na? Dog, D-O-G, dog, dogs, D-O-G-S, dogs. Uniform, uniforms, U-N-I-F-O-R-M-S, uniforms. L-E-A. F. Whenever F comes, what you have to write, Nana? L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Kada? Glass. Glasses. G-L-A-S-S-E-S. Whenever S or H comes, means, Nana, we have to write E-S. Okay, na? Church. C-H-U-R-C-H. H we got, no? So, what you have to write? C-H-U-R-C-H-E-S. You have to write. Like that, you have to write on the plural forms Nana. Bush, bushes. Dog, dogs. Uniform, uniforms. Leaf, leaves. Glass, glasses. Church, churches. Okay na? Like that you have to finish it off Nana. Put full stops or question marks. Nana, here some words, sentences he has given Nana. For such sentences, we have to put the full stop wherever is necessary and we have to put the question mark wherever it is necessary. Okay na? Monu is sitting here. Monu is sitting here. That means what will get Nana? Question ah? Question ah? It is a answer ah? Yes, answer. Monu is sitting here. Ikkada kuchunnadi. Ante answer cheppadame kada. So, end of the answer, we have to put the full stop. Okay, na? Monu is sitting here. Full stop. Second one. Can I speak to Kajal? So, it is, how it is Nana? It is giving answer ah? Questioning ah? Yes, it is a question form. Can I speak to Kajal? In Kajal to matladochcha antunam. That is a questioning, no? So, you have to put the question mark here. Okay, na? Put the question mark like this. Okay. Do you want a pen? Do you want a pen? So, it is a what type of nature, Nana? It's questioning. That means you have to put the question mark. She lives in Mumbai. She lives in Mumbai. Tanu Mumbai lo untundi. Ante, it is a full stop. Okay, na? Next, this is a bottle. Identity is a bottle. Okay, na? So, it is a questioning form. No. So, put full stop. Where is Ravi? Ravi ekkadiki vellaadu antunnam. That means it is a question only. No, Nana. Questioning means you have to put the question mark like this. Nana, here complete this chart. Nana, here he is asking the age, name, school, qualification, everything he is asking, Nana. Which class are you studying? Like that, all these things is asking. So, you have to do the work by your own. So studies, lives in country, speaks parents' name, brother's name, everything he has given, Nana. So this work you have to do it as homework by your own only. Okay, Nana. Next one. Obit, Nana. You see, we can answer some questions with yes or no. Okay, Nana. This is also homework, Nana. You have to do by your own because he is given here questioning how he is given. You see, are you a girl? Yes, I am. No, I am not. If you are a girl, means yes, you have to tick it. If you are not a girl, no, I am not and tick cheyali. Meer boy aithe ganaka, no, I am not and tick cheyali. So can your friend dance? Mee friend dance cheyagalutunda antunnaru. Yes, she. Yes, he can. No, he cannot. So this boy girl anedi mee differences chusukoni meer chusukoni meer cheyalsindi kabatti this full part is as your homework nanu. You have to do it as a homework. Okay na? Next, P bit also seen in a work in pairs. Answer these questions with yes or no and words from the box. I can, I am, it cannot, I don't. See the questions here, Nana. For these questions, you have to write down the correct answer here. This also is homework you have to do by your own. Are you in class 3? Are you in class 3? Yes. I can antama, I am antama, it cannot antama, I don't antama. Yes, I am. I am antam kada. Like that you have to write, Nana. Can you read? Can you read? Yes, I can. Manam chavagalutama? Yes, I can. Next, do you have school on Sunday? Man school meeku school untunda Sunday roju? I don't. D-O-N-T. Don't. Can an elephant fly? Will elephant fly, Nana? No, it can't. Like this you have to write, Nana. This is a grammar point, bit part we have in this textbook, Nana. All these pages you have to finish it off. Okay, Nana?